has experienced anything of this, any of this peace, love, joy, comfort over the body or swaying the body.
If
you experience that, please raise your hand. You see that you all experience, but different people, different degree. Keep your hands up, keep your hands up.
Oh, hallelujah.
It doesn't matter. Keep your hands up. It doesn't matter if it goes slowly. The
main
thing you say, it's that you say, I want the presence of God. So I can pray for people. And one day they don't go to hell. They go to heaven. And they will thank you. They will say, it's you. It's you. You saved my soul. So I hope you learn to do it. The experience is good. You only see when you laugh out loud. Not every situation you should laugh out loudly. But at home you can laugh it out loud when no one is around. Now there are two ways you can learn to build up the anointing. One is when you open your heart, you find that your body swaying. You reach out to God, you feel your body swaying. And the more open you are, the power becomes stronger. Now, that's the first way. You can stand in front of a wall, a few inches in front of a wall. And when you fall backward, you can fall into the wall. And then you can put a high back chair in front of you. So you fall forward, you can hold onto the chair. But also you can control this. Every time, in the beginning, you let it sway. But later, you don't have to sway very, very much. It's most important that your heart reach out to God. And you continue to experience His power. The next thing is, let the Holy Spirit come into your heart. And then you might start to experience joy.
That
in your heart is so free. And then you find that you carry the power of God. And when you pray for people too, they can feel the power of God. So I hope that you really hunger for that. In a moment we'll practice 2x2. Okay, now I want to, sister, will you come forward? Relax. Close your eyes.
Relax.
Now when I pray for someone, I would let my spirit reach out to God. Oh, let my spirit come to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So when I pray, my spirit ascend to God. Oh, and then you see that she will sway more. Hallelujah. Thank you, sister. So you learn to do that. You practice that with Christians. And then some people, they experience the joy. Can you turn around? Relax. Open your heart. Oh,
Please stand behind
you. Hallelujah. Actually, even before you touch them, they will feel the power of God. If some people experience Holy Spirit, you reach out your heart to God.
Ah.
So when you pray for people who experience the Holy Spirit, don't talk too much like, oh, Jesus help him, Jesus heal him, Jesus do this, Jesus do that. Don't have to talk too much. Pray simple prayer. Hey, Thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Lord. And some people will feel the power of God pushing them. But you see, my hand is behind him. And he will still feel the power. I'm not pushing him. Oh, hallelujah.
It's the heart. Reach out to God.
And then you find that when you pray for people, you see more and more people healed. So I hope you hunger for that. And then when you pray for people to lead them to Christ, I said that earlier. When we do evangelism, we pray for the person and ask them what they have experienced. And then if they say they have experienced peace or love or, comfort, we tell them God has blessed them.
We
want Jesus to continue bless you. And if he wants to, then we explain the gospel and lead people to Christ. So we can bring people to Christ. When he's a Christian, then we help the person to and tell them, you can pray for other people with power. Do you want to carry the power of God to bless other people? So do you want to?
Yes.
Like your daughter Monica,
yes.
That you two, as a pair, can go out and bless people. You too can do great things for God. So the anointing of God is very helpful. Okay, now two by two, practice. Practice by touching. One person pray for the other one.
Yeah.
And instead of just talking, let your spirit go to God. Or think of Jesus coming down into your heart.
Hallelujah.
So go two by two and practice now.